This week on Songs of Praise, I'm exploring the power of faith at St Mary's University in Twickenham. I'll be finding out about the university's Catholic roots and its papal visitor. Radzi joins in a game of football with a local team, the Sutton Eagles. And Christian faith leaders turn Trafalgar Square into Trafalgar Prayer. With some great singing from across the UK, we'll be on BBC One on Sunday, the 4th of August. I hope you can join us.